Hello, everyone. On this episode of Tailgate Talk, let's talk about clean room grid. I know, some clean room grid systems are super hard to cut. Then you have that thick, stick-on foam gasketing. Plus, you have to peel the wrappers off. Then there's that mess all over the floor. On top of that, there's the architect or owner that is never happy with the look of ceiling panels that are raised up due to that thick foam gasketing, or perimeter panels that are not securely held in place. Well, stay tuned. We're going to talk about new improvements to the Armstrong clean room suspension systems that eliminate the hassle and mess of foam gasketed systems, as well as callbacks for panels that are not properly seated in the grid after installation is complete. Okay, first let's talk about our enhanced gasketing. Both our 15/16 inch and our inch and a half clean room suspension systems are manufactured from either aluminum or steel. They feature fully integrated co-extruded gasketing, and no additional steps to install are required. The highly flexible PVC-free sustainable gaskets are built in during the manufacturing process. There's no wrappers to peel away, and your panels will rest nice and flat without that unsightly, elevated, unseated look you get from foam gasketing. This tight panel-to-grid seal can be held even tighter with our clear hold-down clip applied to panels in the field of the room. In a minute, I'll talk about a new solution for holding those border panels down too. All of our clean room grid components, from 15/16 inch steel and aluminum to inch and a half aluminum, are totally roll formed with our standard baked polyester painted face. There's no more PVC filled grid bulbs that are extremely difficult to cut with snips. In fact, our old inch and a half T took 38 pounds of force to cut with snips, compared to 12 pounds with our new roll formed product. Cross tees simply stab connect with no more difficult hook in details. It's also easy to cut through our co-extruded gasketing when compared to cutting through real thick stick-on foam gasketing. Our new border hold-down clip seals the deal. The BHDC seals off your perimeter cuts like your field panels with the CHDC. The visual of your border panels is improved, while the panel-to-grid seal across the whole system helps to maintain pressure in clean rooms that require a positive pressure seal. The BHDC works with a variety of panel thicknesses with its spring-back design. Remember, Armstrong clean room suspension systems on your next laboratory, pharmaceutical facility, or food processing facility. Any space that requires clean room sealing applications. To learn more, visit armstrongceilings.com/cleanroom.